By a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time. I'm Trask Ulgo, ensign with the Republic fleet. Now hurry up, we have to find Bastila. Bastila is the commanding officer on the end. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. I've heard all about your reputation. Word is the officers haven't seen a recruit with your kind of potential in 20 years. We're soldiers, we're trained for combat. Bastila is gonna need men. So hurry up and grab your gear. Okay, let's move. We should. Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown, but... What?
I'm here.
What? Now that the door is...
This is Karth Onassis. The Sith are threatening to overrun our position. We can't hold...
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's crew put together. If he says things are bad, you better believe it. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of... That door's locked. What?
Let me have a look.
What?
God.
These Sith must be for the Republic.
I've got a feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our...
Ah!
Die, Sith scum! For the Republic! That was one of the Jedi accompanying Bastila. Damn, we could have used her help. Bridge is just I should equip a melee weapon to Yeah? Bastila's not here on the bridge. The Sith want Bastila alive. What? Something behind here. Damn, another Dark Jedi! I'll try to hold him off! You get to the escape pods! Go!
This is Carthel Nassi on your personal communicator. I'm tracking your position through the Endar Spire's life support systems. Bastila's escape pod is away. You're the last surviving crew member on the Endar Spire. Now, I can't wait for you much longer. You have to get to the escape pods. Be careful. There's a whole squad of Sith troopers on the other side of that door. You need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault droid to help you, if you have enough repair parts. Or you could use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire's security systems against the Sith.
You've made it just in time. There's only one active escape pod left. Come on, we can hide out on the planet below.
I'm a soldier with the Republic, like you. We're the last two crew members left in the Endar Spire.
Bastila's escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stick around here and get shot by the Sith. Now, come on, there'll be time for questions later.
Whoa, hold on. Don't try and get up yet. You were smashed up pretty bad when we crash-landed here on Terrace. Don't worry, we should be safe here in this apartment. I gave you something to help you sleep. Just get some rest and let the Coltopax do their job.
Good to see you up instead of thrashing about in your sleep. You must have been having one hell of a nightmare. I was wondering if you were ever gonna wake up.
I'm Karth, one of the Republic soldiers from the Endar Spire. I was with you in the escape pod. Do you remember?
I'm not surprised. You took a serious blow to the head.
You're probably having all kinds of strange dreams.
I wouldn't worry too much about it. You've been slipping in and out of consciousness for a couple of days now, so I imagine you're pretty confused about things. But try not to worry. We're safe. At least for the moment.
We're in an abandoned apartment on the planet of Terrace. You're banged up pretty bad. bad when our escape pod crashed, but luckily I wasn't seriously hurt.
I was able to drag you away from our crash site in all the confusion, and I stumbled into this abandoned apartment. By the time the Sith arrived on the scene, we were long gone.
You don't have to thank me. I've never abandoned anyone on a mission, and I'm not about to start now. Besides, I'm gonna need your help.
Terrace is under Sith control. Their fleet is orbiting the planet, they've declared martial law, and they've imposed a planet-wide quarantine. But I've been in worse spots. I saw on your service records that you understand a remarkable number of alien languages. That's pretty rare in a raw recruit. But it should come in handy while we're stranded on a foreign world. There is no way the Republic will be able to get anyone through the Sith blockade to help us. If we're gonna find Bastila and get off this planet, we can't rely on anybody but ourselves. That smack to your head did more damage than I thought. Bastila's a Jedi. She was with the strike team that killed Darth Revan, Malak's Sith master. Bastila's the key to the whole Republic war effort. The Sith must have found out that she was on the Endor Spire and set an ambush for us in this system. I believe Bastila was on one of the escape pods that crashed down here in Terrace. For the sake of the Republic war effort, we have to try and find her. While you were out, I did some scouting around. There are reports of a couple escape pods crashing down into the Undercity. It's probably a good place to start. But the Undercity's a dangerous place. I don't want to go there unprepared, and it won't do Bastila any good if we go and get ourselves killed. Good idea. We can use this abandoned apartment as a base. And we can probably get some equipment and supplies here in the Upper City. Just remember to keep a low profile. I've heard some grim stories about the Dark Jedi interrogation techniques. They say the Force can do terrible things to a mind. Wipe away your memories and destroy your very identity. But I figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. I mean, after all, they're looking for Bastila, not a couple of grunts like us. All right, soldier, let's move out.